Laz Eidinger plays Chris, an unsuccessful architect in his mid-30s, on vacation with his girlfriend.
Hör mal auf mit Wanzengrabbeln.
Eidinger is usually seen on stage, but he had no problem getting into the role of the self-doubting Chris.
I also need a lot of reassurance. I notice when I don't get it. When, say, I work with people who assume that an actor has a healthy level of self-confidence and doesn't need to constantly be told how great he's doing. I need that, and to a certain extent, that's why I do this.
Glaube ich, zu einem großen Anteil nur deswegen mache.
Sag mal, findest du mich eigentlich männlich?
Ja.
Genau.
Nein, ich muss nur lachen wegen dieser Frage.
Ich habe halt immer gedacht, das ist was, was irgendwann einsetzt, so im Alter. Aber irgendwie passiert da nichts. Außer, dass mir die Haare ausfallen.
Dir fallen die Haare aus? Nein, ich finde dich voll schön.
Then Chris and Gitti meet another couple. Successful, charismatic. He's a man's man. She's his admiring bit on the side. The encounter changes the brooding Chris. Now he wants to prove that he, too, is all man, like everyone else. The sensitive Chris plays the macho. The couple's relationship gradually unravels. Chris emerges as a prototype for his generation. Even in his relationship, it's all about him. Laz Eidinger pays visit to where it all started, his old Berlin high school. He doesn't have the fondest memories of his school days. Theater studies was the only class he enjoyed. His old teacher is still at the school and takes Lars into today's rehearsals. The school's archives show Laz Eidinger's early acting success, playing Wojciech in a school production of the classic play by Georg Büchner. This was long before he studied at the Ernst Busch Acting School.
Wie hell! Und sieh, ein Feuer fährt um den Himmel und ein Getöse ist wie Posaunen!
Bei Wojciech hatte ich mir richtig so einen Gesichtsausdruck so vom.
For Wojciech, I practiced this facial expression in front of a mirror and played the entire piece that way. Then when I went for an interview at the Ernst Busch School and had to play Wojciech, I started to act with that facial expression. And the teacher said to me, Mr. Eidinger, just relax.
No sign of nerves now, as Eidinger plays a macho.
Eine, die so ständig ihren Mann verteidigt.
Ich bin keine Brunhilde, nur weil ich mir nicht alles anhören will.
Oh, wir haben es echt nicht leicht, was?
An opportunist who humiliates his girlfriend to boost his own ego.
Du bist so peinlich.
In real life, Eidinger is well grounded thanks to his 2-year-old daughter Edna. His priorities have changed since her arrival. Now he can even enjoy playing second fiddle.
Und da habe ich einfach gemerkt,
I've noticed that I'd been lured into thinking my career was the important thing and that family was secondary. But when I look back on the last 2 years, ironically, the memories that stand out most aren't from the Berlin Film Festival, but the ones I have of visiting the zoo with Edna.
In everyone else, Chris loses the sense of what's really important. In real life, Laz Eidinger is holding on to it.